Some of these groups fit inside others. Let's solidify the small human groups with the same color. Of course, these may be slightly different sizes, but they are small and fit into a town around a big city. So let's enlarge this to show that the people are in little groups inside a town. Then we have to rechunk them to make visual room for a business, or a few businesses, and a bank. And this is in each town and city. Of course, businesses and banks can grow much larger and move toward the main center, as we will see later. And this whole city and suburb group is just part of one region or province or state inside a whole nation. The flag can mark the government. This is the generic red-green-blue flag of Pixeldonia. All hail many colors! But whether it's a huge nation or a little tribe that is really tiny by comparison, there are groups inside groups inside groups, with lots of connections in each level.